Here's how you do this. Mix the sugar and the sodium chlorate, I'm gonna guess. Step one, soda can duct tape. Step two, wrap the duct tape in the soda, or around the soda can. Step three, oh my god, we're making a bomb! We are making a bomb!
There's no way David would get in Mrs. Grant's face. She'd shut his ass down fast.
It's my job and duty to make sure all bases have been covered when it comes to protecting the student body, and nobody's favorite among the... I know I'm nobody's favorite, but I know I'm making sure your safety is prime directive. Since taking overhead security, my stats speak for themselves. That's a 15.4% drop in campus crime. I respect your position as a science teacher, but you have unfairly demonized my plans for surveillance system with a cowardly petition. I hope that you will reject the petition and consider the human cost of not retrofitting Blackwell Academy with the latest safe and private security. Alright, let's go.
Warren is such a classic nerd. Let's see if I can find those items.
Let's go make a bomb. I believe that Warren, or the science lab, is down here at the end. That ain't it. That's my classroom. Is this it? Yes!
You're an artist, damn it, not a scientist. But this is so not sodium chlorate.
Those, you know, little chem shower, not chem showers, but you know, like little cleaning areas for chemical appliances. No. Can't believe we're making a damn bomb.
So, sodium chlorate is a weed killer. You'd think Warren would have told me that factoid.
Eh, that would be necessary. Chem stuff.
No, this mixture doth not work.
Alright, come on. Where is it?
I never said they were great, troll.
Troll-a-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la.
Everybody's asleep. I hate to wake them up, but I want a picture. Good evening, Fish Fish.
And photo.
Thanks, Fish. Nice work.
And turn off.
Please resume your slumber.
Oh, we could have got a picture of that thing in Victoria's bedroom. And the squirrel. And a bird with Chloe's necklace on it. Okay. I don't know when we're going to see that, but okay. Alright, so it's not in here. Exam file. Oh, hello.
An A minus? Alright, alright. So Dr. Max did help Warren this morning.
Nice! Sugar!
Ooh, sugar.
Alright, I need... Warren, where's Warren? There you are. I have sugar, soda can, duct tape.
Only three more items to go.
Alright, so I got sugar here. The weed killer will probably be in a janitor's closet somewhere. Duct tape will probably be in the art room, I'm betting. I can get a soda can from the machine if I have any change.
This is like a scene in a horror film.
Context pictures.
Oh, Kate. Even when you were sad, you tried to see the good in the world. Shit. Victoria. That is pretty fucking sweet. How can I hate somebody that shoots like that? Daniel's a better illustrator than photographer. Said Max, the art critic.
Photo.
I feel gross even looking at Nathan's work. But he does have some style.
Yeah, sure enough. Right, we need duct tape. Cigarettes.
Victoria's cigarettes? I'm sure Mr. Jefferson is impressed.
Yeah, I never much cared for smoking myself. That could be because I have asthma, but hey. Never tried it. Never plan on it. When you've got a condition that will literally kill you if you try to smoke a cigarette, you tend not to want to smoke a cigarette. Duct tape.
The tape is mine. You're halfway home, Max.
And I can get a soda can out there. Warren, you still there? Did you blow up? Max? Still here, didn't blow up, not yet. Need to concentrate now, TTYL. My god, we're making a bomb! How is that not gonna go unnoticed? People will know! This is not subtle! Wait, can I break into people's lockers? Soda can?
Nothing, this is so lame.
Soda can?
Empty. Come on.
God damn it, Samuel, why you gotta do your job so well? Kate's locker.
So glad you still have your locker, Kate.
I would be pissed if they had like a cleaning out sign on that. It'd suck. Oh, trash can.
Gross.
Of course, Samuel got all of them except the one that had shit in it.
Nothing here.
Damn it! I don't want to waste my money. I have to. Me soda can. No, wait, trash can.
Kick this door in the box. Nope. Doesn't anybody drink sodas here?
Well, I can buy one.
Release the crack can.
Booyah!
It's all mine anyway.
It's gotta be empty, doesn't it? Oh well, I'll guzzle it in a minute.
One more ingredient left.
Alright. Just got to find like a little janitor's closet. Bathroom? No, doubtful. Well, maybe.
A long time ago, Nathan got smacked down.
Guess not. There's gotta be like a little janitor's thing here somewhere. Aha, here we go. Entry. Storage is to my left. What? Storage should be right over here. But I can't go in. Okay. Let's look elsewhere. Business office, Jefferson's office, boys'
girls. I probably should find those items now.
Science, principals, admin assistant, music, storage. Okay, so this area is locked off to us. Wait, is there a weed killer in here, maybe? Bathrooms. I don't know why it would be in here, but I thought I'd look. Hey, wait, is there a key to the storage room?
Here are the keys. None for the principal's office.
I was looking for the storage room that time around. Alright.
Max, if you can't find sodium chloride in the science lab, give it up.
Wait, we were in there! Don't you get sassy with me. We were in here, you couldn't find it.
Gross. I hate that formalin smell.
I guess we'll do this table by table until we find it. Unless it's behind her desk. It's behind her desk? No. Okay.
A periodic table. Wish I knew what periodic means. Ass biology. Ugh, gross.
What? Oh. I got it. Alright, I'll search table by table till I find it. Not here. Science book.
No, this mixture doth not work.
Well, Max, you're gonna have to choose one that does, because we're running out of options. Like, seriously. Oh, what's this?
Here's the sodium chlorate box.
Can I get it down without it falling on me?
You know you're clumsy, Max. Don't waste your rewind power. Use the damn chair.
Well, at least you automatically did it for me. Alright.
Now it's time to show Chloe that Max is the bomb.
Should I mix this in the science lab in case I fuck this up? Guess not. Okay. I still say a bomb is a horrible idea. Alright. Let's blow this shit up.
Take it easy on the door, Chloe. Let's try this instead. Boom! Literally. Yes! Time to blow shit up!
My God.
Do you feel light the candle? This is so cool.
This will end horribly.
Get ready to haul ass.
Oh God.
That was so fucking cool. Oh, we are toast.
Shit.
Here comes the whole Arcadia Bay Fire and Police Department. So what should we do?
Look. We gotta make this quick. Why aren't I searching? Chloe! We gotta move! Chloe, I can't find anything, Chloe! What happened?
There's only one way around this.
Okay. I guess we could turn off the alarms. That'd be smart. Whoa!
Welcome to my domain. You are magic! I have no clue how the hell you got in there, but you did it, sister. The company I keep. Now, let's find what we want and beat it. My powers only go so far.
Oh, that was so cool.
I can see why the principal locks this room up. Fancy faux art crap. He must want everybody to know he has money, but no taste.
I didn't even think of that. Oh, that's amazing.
How can you trust somebody who has a fucking bronze bird in his office? I'm glad I was expelled.
Yes, if only the principal had a Monet or Picasso, you'd still be at Blackwell.
Eat me. I'm gonna pilfer the papers on this ugly-ass desk. Okay, sure. It's ugly, but damn, is it a cozy chair.
This is your chance to truly get all deductive and shit, Sherlock. Find us some clues about Rachel, or Kate, Nathan, anybody. I'm on the case.
I'd like all three, preferably. Alright, lamp.
This pretty much sums up Kate. Shy and sweet. And in the wrong place.
Present time, there's a security investigation into a controversial video allegedly featuring Kate Marsh at a Vortex Club party that has been uploaded onto the internet without her knowledge or alleged consent, along with her claim of being taken to the hospital during the party. See the attached files for complete details. Kate Marsh represents the very best of students at Blackwell Academy. Her GPA is consistently outstanding with her optimistic attitude and quiet work ethic. Her extracurricular activities with the Meals on Wheels program has been acknowledged on KBAY News, and her diverse religious studies group has been a welcome addition to the wide range of student-led spiritual programs at Blackwell. She also has one of the best attendance records in school history. Principal Wells, as a school nurse, I should inform you that Kate Marsh appears to have experienced some recent emotional or physical trauma. I spoke to her briefly, and she was upset but vague and refused to talk further with me. I think it's important that we keep our eyes on her and make sure she's not under duress from other classmates, as is my suspicion. Regards, Anne Marie Berenchi. Nice.
There's two more files to go.
Oh, wait. Let's leave it turned on.
I certainly can't use this.
Private bathroom. Art. Letter.
You're not so tacky up close.
Dude, I know I shouldn't be going through the principal's files, but it's kind of cool.
Just be careful.
Just please don't accidentally delete his hard drive or anything.
Like you can't rewind and fix it.
I don't want to make it a habit, okay?
Whatever, crackhead. You're hooked.
Don't talk. Search.
Oh, I like it when you get bossy. You're finally learning from the master.
Letter.
That is so cool that my signature actually counted. Go, Miss Grant.
Read. As principal of Blackwell Academy is my glad, happy, unfortunate... is my glad, happy, fortunate duty to inform you that you that your petition to block the installation of a new surveillance system has received enough signatures for the school to reject the plan. It is not my policy to take sides in these matters, as we encourage the faculty and student body to participate in their school's operations. However, I did recognize the controversial nature of these cameras and shared your concern for possible invasions of privacy. Thank you for your passion for inspiring Black Wellen students to make their voices heard. I hope they will feel empowered by the outcome of your petition. Best, Principal Wells. Awesome. Files.
Look at this pile.
Yes, look at the pile.
Tumbleweeds.
Okay, not that one.
So, Nathan Prescott's dad is a bully too. Shocker.
In light of recent outrageous allegations against my son and his suspension, I feel that my large contributions to Blackwell Academy should also be suspended. Of course, the situation can be rectified once Nathan is reinstated at Blackwell with a written apology. Along with that, I understand that the tragic event involving Miss Marsh gives you pause, but I would suggest that canceling Thursday's party is not conducive to the can-do spirit of Blackwell Academy. I expect you to reconsider and come to the same obvious conclusions. Thank you. Sean Prescott. What a dick.
Rachel doesn't seem so troubled based on all this. But there's not much here about the police investigation.
Unfortunately, Rachel Amber has stopped attending classes for the past month, and she's left no contact with students or faculty for the past month. Her parents are at present unaware of her whereabouts, and Blackwell hopes for her quick return to Blackwell hopes for her quick return to continue her academic excellence. GPA of 4.0. Damn! I've got a 3.3 right now. That's, like, way better than mine. Rachel Amber is the quintessential student representation of Blackwell Academy. She excels in all of her studies and extracurricular activities, which are numerous. Popular with both students and faculty, she has the de facto qualities of scholarship and leadership that is the hallmark of Blackwell's legacy. Sorry, burped. Her diverse goals include a career in international law and fashion modeling. There is no doubt that Rachel will achieve all of her dreams with Blackwell as the Just wanted to let you know that Rachel Amber's investigation has officially been closed on our end. We always hope for one magic clue, but once again, Arcadia Bay covers up another secret. We always keep our eyes and ears open. That's all we can do for now.
Man, I don't blame the principal for expelling Chloe. Bad, Chloe.
Alright. Chloe Price is a problematic student at Blackwell despite the best efforts of the faculty and administration to guide her academically. Chloe does little homework and is often willfully belligerent to her teachers. She has caused numerous class disruptions with inappropriate comments and rude gestures to fellow students. She was recently suspended for spray painting graffiti in the parking lot. Even though Chloe is an intelligent student with potential, she chooses to squander it in empty rebellion against a non-mandatory institution. Chloe Price is no longer a student at Blackwell. See attached police reports!
Let's nab this last file, Sherlock. Always wanted to say nab. And nothing here. I'd drink too if I was the principal of Blackwell.
All the crap going on recently?
Wowzer, this will so not come in handy.
You got anything over there, girl? So I'm not coming up with much. I'm basically out. Really? Go ahead and turn this off. Pretty.
You're not so tacky up close.
Is there more to this? It's
so cool that my signature actually counted. Go, Miss Grant. Look everywhere, Max. There has to be some info in the student files.
Chloe, say hello to my little friend.
Say goodnight to the bad guy.
Nice. If that picture ever sees the light of day, though, we're dead.
Wowzer. This will so not come in handy. And nothing here.
Okay. Anything else in the cabinet?
Man, I don't blame the principal for expelling Chloe. Bad, Chloe.
Is there anything more to this?
So, Nathan Prescott's dad is a bully, too. Sharp tumbleweeds.
Nope.
weird.
Bingo.
This asshole has a spotless record.
Nathan Prescott continues his family's historical legacy at Blackwell Academy with a stellar academic record and a variety of extracurricular activities, including work with the Arcadia Bay Homeless Fund. Nathan is also popular with students and faculty. He stands as a proud representation of Blackwell. Spotless.
Like I'm not going to read my own personal file.
GPA of 2.8. Not great. Not horrible. Max, as she prefers to be called, is considered a quiet, attentive student with much potential for her photography. Her GPA fluctuates, and she has acknowledged she should be doing better. Her teachers back up her quiet intelligence, though some complaints find her too nervous and nosy. Some faculty members would like Max to speak up more in class and be more assertive. Others would like her to be less so, but this is a common student suggestion rather than a specific recommendation. Despite some recent conversations with Blackwell Security, Max showed herself to represent the very best of Blackwell Academy by stopping a fellow student, Kate Marsh, from jumping off the dormitory roof today. At this time, there is an ongoing police-faculty investigation, but Max's heroism is undisputed. Nice!
This file is going to be so spotless, I'll projectile vomit.
Gold standard for Blackwell Academy, a student with a consistently high GPA and extracurricular activities that reflect her career goals in photography. Victoria has also received high marks from faculty for her devotion to the Vortex Club, among other organizations devoted to Blackwell's spirit and history. Wait a minute. Anybody share a birthday near mine? September? August?
I have to make sure Warren doesn't have a criminal background.
GPA 4.0. Damn! Perfect! Considered an exemplary student and represents the long tradition of excellence in science at Blackwell. He has the gift, or curse, of gab, depending on the faculty. Some have accused him of playing science pranks, but this is not confirmed by a science teacher, Miss Grant. We hope Warren can focus his academic vision and continues toward his bright future.
I think we found everything in here. I should go join Chloe now.
Max, you better come check out these files.
Oh boy.
Nathan accuses Rachel of bringing drugs on campus, and my step troll went along because he thinks Rachel was a bad influence on me. Assholes.
If David is teaming up with Nathan Prescott, that's a bad sign.
Nathan Prescott III. Ooh, he's so money. And you know the Prescotts dropped Major Bank to bury Nathan's real file. Look, it reads like a rap sheet. Bad grades, teacher complaints, secret probation. But I was expelled?
At least Nathan was finally suspended. Check out that note. Open it.
It's just some crazy drawing.
It's not a drawing. Look. Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
That's fucked up. What does this even mean? Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Whoa. Listen to this. David M. always asks what's going on in my head. David M. always helps me follow those he follows. It's pretty cryptic.
No, it sounds like they formed some sort of weird team, the Super Hebros.
Jesus. David was stalking Kate, hassling me, and now we know he was all over Rachel, too.
Oh, we are so going into his garage files. Plus, I'm getting a little paranoid in here. We got our info. Let's bail. But maybe we shouldn't leave without a gift.
No, you are not taking the cozy chair.
Max, do your powers include mind reading? Or did you just rewind because I tried to steal the chair? Shit, I'm confused.
It's the powers of best friendship. I know how you roll. We should definitely get out of here. We pressed our luck enough.
Hello, what have we here?
Whoa!
Holy shit! Jackpot! Cha-ching!
Wow, sir. That's a lot for the handicapped fund.
Dude, there's $5,000 here. I could pay Frank back
tonight.
Whoa. This'll chill him out after you almost, you know, shot him. Are you gonna make a big issue out of this? Or just rewind and take the greenbacks for yourself? I hope you do that instead of lecturing me.
Okay, I don't know what to do here. Obviously, having Frank off our back, especially after I tried to, you know, shoot him, would be great. However, $5,000. Whether it's dirty or not, $5,000. If we steal that kind of money from the principal, he's gonna question it, He's gonna investigate it. He's gonna find out that we were here. Because I guarantee you that David Brick has got cameras all over this shiznit. I give him money.
You really want to take money from the handicapped fund? I know you need to pay Frank back, but I've got my power to protect you, right?
There's a lot of power in that horse-choking wad of cash. But yes, Moral Max is right again.
Whew.
I guess.
Thank
you. Let's get the hell out of this office, Morg.
Thank you, Chloe. I really didn't want you to be mad at me for that, but...
I know that money would have helped Chloe and me.
We need to turn that off.